Matthew Ruckdashel of Gettysville pleaded guilty to aggravated vehicular homicide this morning. Ruckdashel admitted to being drunk and driving the wrong way on the 33 back on January of last year, crashing head-on into another car, killing 37-year-old Orlando Anderson of Buffalo and his cousin, 42-year-old Thomas Johnson of Cleveland. Ruckdashel faces up to 25 years in prison when he's sentenced in August.